guys tonight. We actually had the distinct pleasure of singing for its writer in his New York home last year, Sir Paul McCartney. This will be the long and winding road.